It was here at the fields of Cal State Fullerton where senior forward Connie Calise from the women's soccer Division I team was able to showcase her skill and punch a ticket to join the LA Galaxy OC women's team.
It was pretty funny because I ended up getting a voicemail from the coach, and he's from UC Irvine. And his response was funny because he said, "It'd be nice this time to have you on my team rather than trying to defend you." And so I've known him for a long time.
With her college career now at an end, Calise signed up for the 2018 Women's National Soccer League draft, where she was able to find a new insight in life and able to motivate her for the rest of her life.
I knew going into the draft that I was not going to be picked, but I wanted them to see that I was there and for them to ask, oh, who's this? Who knows that she's not going to get picked, but why does she think she should be here? You know, I wanted them to see me like I'm really interested in playing pro, and I know my records don't show as much or as much video, but I know if I were given the chance, I could show up.
The 24-year-old said that it was the support from her family and friends that led her to pursue this career, the one that she had set from the age of 5.
It's the support that I need. I don't think it'd be the same support that other players would want, because I'm like, my mentality is like just like that. Like, I'm not that player that gets down after like a bad pass or a bad cross or something like that, you know? Like, I get over it because that's how I was raised.
With the support and determination now set inside Calise's mind, nothing will stop her until she pursues her goal that she had created.
I am going to go pro. I am definitely going to go pro. My dad makes this joke that he wants me to go play for Chivas, but I don't want to go play for Chivas. But if it happens, then it's fine.
Catherine Padilla, CSUF News.